and we have been hoping to help you by present in this event. I met Chinar with my family a couple of times in Berlin. His dream and commitment for quality education and training in the school are unmistakable. Being interested, I realized that he has a small team with a big agenda. I decided to collaborate and assist him in his vision of quality education in Australia. Having been involved in policy making and planning and education in the country, and also having worked for many years in quality improvement of rural primary schools, I have some experience about it. I thought by sharing my experience with CHINAR in Austin, we may mutually benefit. We conducted several programs for CHINAR in Austin staff. One of the early work for me was when we brought the CHINAR staff to Oklahoma for conducting an orientation program on innovative programs. We also spoke to him to an international conference held in Berlin on science of human learning. Subsequently, we conducted a workshop for our 40 teachers from the 5 schools adopted by CHINAR in blended learning designs. We followed it up with another workshop on quality improvement in schools, involving principals and teachers of 9 schools. The first program in Singapore was hosted by UN Director of Education. Another Minister of Education addressed the second program. Unlike the initial practice of addressing from the pedestrian, both the minister and the director interacted with the participant in intensely and in depth. It was obvious their sense of urgency of quality improvement in education. During our interaction with the teachers and principals at these two programs, we also realized that teachers in the state are not only better qualified, but also far more capable compared to many other schools. They can provide the quantum leap in quality with such impactful interventions. I think CHINAR is exactly doing that, figuring out ways and means for quality improvement in education. It is only such different government engineers that can pilot them in a healthy, simple, evaluate, package it, and then take the objectives to the government for large-scale implementation. This is exactly what CHINAR International is trying to do. CHINAR is not preparing a prospective plan for the next 5 years. It has a larger number of schools so that it can create relevant evidence that quality can be improved in the given situation of the state. I'm really happy to be associated with this prospective plan development. As to contribute to the ideas of quality improvement in education, I wish I was here today to share my ideas and more than that, my feelings about the happiness of the way CHINAR International is working. I wish from our different family and the team, all the best for their efforts, and I'm sure that the dream will be fulfilled.